Wednesday was the first day of hearings in Parliament for President Moon Jae-in's pick for Prime Minister. These hearings are often very contentious, so it was the first chance to see how cooperative or otherwise the opposition parties will be going forward. Shin Se-min has this from the National Assembly.
Under the spotlight was the Prime Minister nominee, Lee Nak-yeon. On the opening day of the first ever confirmation hearing session under the new Moon Jae-in administration, questions poured out from both ruling and opposition party lawmakers, pinning down the president's hand-picked nominee for the government's number two job.
I will conscientiously answer any question that comes my way and will humbly accept criticism that may come from the hearing session. And I take this confirmation hearing as an opportunity to look back on my humble life and think once again about the nation's hefty tasks.
Questions ranged from the nominee's view on how to take on the role's administrative tasks should he be appointed for the job to some rather personal ethical doubts regarding his family members. Some of the allegations were targeted at the nominee's son and whether he intentionally evaded his military service after having surgery for a dislocated shoulder, to which the nominee answered by attributing his son's exemption to a medical issue and saying that he even filed a petition to allow his son to enlist in the army. Politically speaking, Wednesday's first confirmation hearing could also be seen as a litmus test in showing whether or not the ruling and opposition parties can put their differences aside in order to fill the administrative vacuum. Seeking cooperation from both the ruling and opposition parties is also key, as Lee's appointment would require consent from a majority of the total 299 parliament seats. The ruling Democratic Party of Korea is shy of this number by a couple of dozen seats. The two-day hearing will wrap up on Thursday, with the legislature set to adopt a report on the result of the matter the following day. And the major political parties agreed to vote on Lee's appointment as early as next week. The first confirmation hearing of the new Moon Jae-in administration will be closely watched, as this will show whether President Moon had picked the right person for the right job. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.